Yeah.
Got no place to hide your erection.
Whoa, here?
At the pool?
What?
Wow, fuck!
Wait, what?
She died?
What?
What? Did she get pregnant?
Is she pregnant?
She's pregnant? What? Is she having giving birth?
Did the pool impregnate her?
All she did was kiss him.
Yeah. That's a different type of kiss right there, nigga. Kiss so good, nigga, she got pregnant.
Maybe that's how things worked in Soviet Russia.
How? What's in that water?
Pretty much trying to explain that one.
On the 12th hour of the first day of October 1989, 43 women around the world gave birth.
So she weren't the only one.
This was unusual only in the fact that none of these women had been pregnant when the day first began. Sir Reginald Hargreaves, eccentric billionaire and adventurer, resolved to locate and adopt as many of the children as possible.
How much do you want for it?
Only seven.
You got seven?
Basically X-Men then.
What a way to start a show!
What a bizarre way to start a story. I love the fact he's got a monocle.
He's the Monopoly guy.
Phantom of the Opera.
I was gonna ask that.
Is that Shadi from Juno?
He's a tall man.
Hey,
who is this guy?
That's a big boy.
He is buff.
I think buff is an understatement.
Is he on the moon?
Is he just living on the moon?
Why is he just chilling in space?
Diego.
Diego.
Oh, Diego. So they're the number ones, number two out of the seven, I bet.
Who is this?
Oh, damn.
Look at this, I'm a wannabe.
Dude, this is great.
Not sure if he counts as super hero.
She doesn't look like a superhero. She looks like a movie star.
What's her ability? Being fancy?
Is he leaving rehab or something?
So he's the really big
guy? Real jack for this.
He has a beard?
He looks like a triangle.
We're going now live to a breaking story.
Austin! Have you heard the news? When was the last time you saw your father?
Did he die?
That's how she finds out.
Who
asked that kind of question?
Looks like we have a colorful cast of characters.
Are you addicted to dying and coming back to life or something?
He's gonna find out his father died.
Vanya. We skipped some numbers.
I was gonna say, man, I fucking wasn't paying attention.
Dad.
That's so sad that that's the way they all found out.
As they get older, they're vanishing. Did they leave? Or did they die? Or did they disappear?
Basically, everyone went their own way after a while.
One of them turned into a villain, maybe. That'd be interesting.
Mom?
Now, is that her actual... No, there's no way. How is that her mum?
What is she doing here? You don't belong here, not after what you did.
Man's got attitude.
Got big.
Of course his name's Luther. Why is everyone who's really big in video games movies always called Luther?
I want to know more about Luther. Why is he so big?
Surprise, surprise. Dad's death was normal.
I talked to Pogo. He said he couldn't find Dad's monocle.
Sad old man who kicked it in a big empty house.
This one has some daddy issues, but he seems to be the only one who is still leading the life of a superhero in a way. Is that the original comic book? Was that like a nice little Easter egg for the people who read the comics?
My life is number seven.
Is that what it was that she did?
It's like the only one that didn't have crime-fighting superpowers.
Welcome home, Miss Vanya.
Pogo!
Do I see a monkey?
Man's a monkey. One of the apes made over it.
He's very dapper.
I mean, the show must have a good budget because that's a very good CGI.
How long has it been since Five disappeared?
Very impersonal to, like, just give him numbers.
Your father always believed that number Five was still out there somewhere.
The children are ready for bed, sir. They wanted to say goodnight.
Isn't that the mom? She said, sir. Maybe she wasn't the mom yet. Or maybe that's just their dynamic.
Why did he adopt him then?
Okay, time for bed now, kids.
And they don't give a fuck. They didn't even flinch, look up, and nothing.
Klaus, what are you doing in here?
He's dead. Yeah.
You know how I know?
That's because fucked up.
Still some important things that we need to discuss, all right?
Like what?
Like the way he died.
Why is he so loyal to him?
He's a paranoid, bitter old man who was starting to lose all that's left of his morals. No, he must have known something was going to happen.
He was respected by at least one of them.
Mm-hmm.
I know you don't like to do it, but I need you to talk to Dad.
Call Dad in the afterlife?
Can he speak to the dead?
Like,
can he talk to dead people?
You can talk with ghosts.
Get back with the others.
I heard a rumor
Shut your friend.
Oh,
so she whatever, like, she speaks as rumor comes true.
Well, that's pretty useful.
Real men are nice.
That's Diego, huh?
It's messed up enough to see adults doing shit like this, but children?
Who wants to get hurt?
Or what?
That's the missing one.
This is fire.
That's one badass stapler.
Ow. What the fuck?
Where's the horror?
Whoa.
What in the world?
What?
He turned into like a freaking monster?
Okay.
The horror.
Ben's like, nigga, I hate doing that shit.
Yeah. I like they kind of all have like unusual powers.
Yeah,
cool.
They're not like the more common. Yeah.
We've been through this before, number seven. I'm afraid there's just nothing special about you.
Oh, shit.
Wow. So she didn't have any powers.
There are some among us gifted with abilities far beyond the ordinary. I have adopted 6 such children.
Seems like a quite selfish guy, old bloke.
I give you the inaugural class of the Umbrella Academy. Come on, chop!
You always were a stubborn bastard.
I think this guy has a lot of pent-up problems with his dad.
She has to have something.
What is going on?
I think we're
alone now. She's gonna dance with his dad, oh my god.
We're having the weirdest dance party I have ever seen.
So kinda random, like what the heck? I think we're alone
now. Oh, look at that shot. That's a good shot.
Damn, they got a crib.
Uh-oh. Okay. Is he coming back?
Five.
Who is that?
Wait, is that the missing guy?
The bad kid.
Is that the missing one?
That's the missing one.
Yeah, it's kidding, we're missing.
Is he a kid still?
That's him! That was the picture! Holy crap! What the heck?
What the fuck, man?
He didn't have a name? Because he went missing so long ago?
I had to project my consciousness forward into a suspended quantum state version of myself that exists across every possible instance of time.
I love that little kid.
Yeah.
Because he has like the demeanor that's older than them.
How long were you there?
45 years, give or take.
You got the mind of a 50-year-old. Yeah. He's eating still peanut butter and marshmallow sandwiches.
Read your book, by the way. Found it in the library that was still standing.
Ooh, whoa. That sounds ominous.
Oh, there are worse things that can happen.
You mean like what happened to Ben?
Was it bad?
Well, he died. Oh.
I didn't even make that connection.
I didn't know who he was.
Did something happen?
And she doesn't age ever?
You think her body doesn't age, but her mind does, and maybe she's going through dementia?
Maybe.
Because she just looks the same as she did when they were young.
Uh-huh.
Is she the robot?
Sir Reginald Hargreaves made me what I am today.
And then we're going to talk about the fact that we have a talking... How can he talk?
The world's better off without him.
Diego.
My name... It's number 2.
Well, I'm kind of on his side here. He seems like that kind of person, but then we don't know more about it.
You know, you of all people should be on my side here, number 1.
I am warning you.
After that's how much he couldn't stand the sight of you.
Ooh. Oh, here we go.
Stop it!
Pretty sure Luther can make smashed potatoes out of you.
Boys will be boys.
Oh, hey, he pushed number 6 off his dick, damn.
Oh, I knew it! They were too close to it.
Oh.
Was the mother real, bro?
Diego, no!
What the?
Come on, man. Actively trying to make everyone hate it.
The ties that bind you together make you stronger than you are alone.
He's making kids get tattoos.
They got tatted early, nigga.
Oh, she wanted
one. She's gonna draw it on herself.
Oh, she's gonna draw one on herself. That's so sad.
Oh, does he have, like, hair growing out of his arm?
Oh, dang.
Guess I'll see you guys in, what, 10 years? When Pogo dies?
Not if you die first.
Good luck on your next film. Hope it turns out better than your marriage.
Oh, that's fucked up. Damn, Diego, what the fuck I do to you?
He's an asshole, man.
He's sussy, isn't he?
I don't want to be rude, but are you a robot? Guessing yes.
Oh my gosh, she's a robot.
That's what I thought. She's an android.
Can I get the kid a... glass of milk or something?
He's a xenomorph. That's the tracker from Alien.
I don't remember this place being such a shithole.
I didn't think I could handle any more weirdness in this.
That was fast. Thought I'd have more time before they found me.
Who's they?
I would hate to be killed with a butter knife.
Oh shit!
Oh shit!
Even old New York was once New Amsterdam.
Interesting music choice.
Why they changed it, I can't say.
Oh no! Not the gonads!
Not the yadas!
Oh my gosh!
Ah yes, that's fine.
Oh, that was horrible.
The waitress is there. She's probably just like watching from the corner, like, what the fuck is going on?
Do you ever remember a single time that Dad wasn't wearing his monocle?
The monocle?
He's got it.
He didn't kill him, did he?
Did you kill him? Or you just took that because you were emotional?
I get the feeling that his death affected him a lot more than he let on. Who is that?
Ben? That's Ben! Yeah!
It is! So it is Ben.
Oh, that's number six, because he could talk to the dead, right?
He's still there, just not alive.
Oh, wow. Shit!
I knew it!
I wonder if he talks to him all the time.
When I jumped forward and got stuck in the future, do you know what I found? Absolutely nothing.
Jeez. Relatively recent, if everything's still on fire and shit.
Oh, crap. So
like, what date was it?
It's gonna be close, I bet.
The world ends in 8 days.
8 days?
I'm sorry, 8 days? 8 days?
Oh, shit.
A bit sooner than I expected.
That looked like a fallout from a nuclear bomb.
I have no idea how to stop it.
Wait, that's how it ends?
I'm really on board. I think it's pretty freaking cool.
Yeah, I definitely enjoyed that. I wasn't too sure what to expect.
That was the end. Yeah, that was the end. I thought you had a fucking episode 1, dude.
You can get pregnant by kissing. I knew it. I've been telling Melanie.